another Abhaya. There was a Nirbhaya. After that, there were five Nirbhayas.
All ekta dharas kare paratong
yana kutar. Who are they supposed to contact?
There is a systemic failure in fundamental security to the women. We require 33% reservation.
It fails at the implementation level.
We demand a central protection act.
The whole thing, whether justice will come the way it should, is a question mark. The circumstantial evidence was destroyed. Should women not work at night? They have changed the act here in Goa. They are forming committees for namesake. They are paying lip service to women.
Today we have organized silent protest rally in association with Mahila Mandal, IME, YWC and Violence in Work to demand women's safety all over India, not just at workplace, but anywhere, at every point and every time. We want women safety place for women. And we also want demand. We have specially organized this rally, silent rally, to demand justice for the victim and stringent law to be passed against the culprit. We want strict action to be taken for the culprit.
We, on behalf of IMA and especially the entire IMA, not just women, we demand a Central Protection Act. Marisa, this has been a demand which is long overdue, and this is the right time to invite the government for a sensitive answer towards the healthcare professionals. I think this is the time to give us this long pending demand, that is the Central Protection Act for the health workers and all the medical professionals on duty. Arunachal Pradesh has got a very stringent act, and our government that preparation karpa naka tashat uchlun amche goyak vo laupak jata, and Goa can itself adopt this, because there are a lot of states which have adopted this, and we demand that Goa government should adopt this. Secondly, local government, as Supreme Court on mhatla ki national task force te kartat mhanun ar kya lagani. And if we demand that the local government should be in tune with this, suggestions made by the national task force, because what we lack over here is basically there is a systemic failure in fundamental security to the women. So I think with these suggestions of the task force, local government should take a cognizance of this, and they should put for all these safety measures in all the corporate public places, in all the corporate hospitals, in the government hospitals, and in all other institutions, wherever there is, everywhere there are women working. We want this across the state of Goa. This is what is, and this is not just the IMA demand, this is the demand on behalf of the entire women force which is over here.
A doctor has been cruelly, sadistically, very badly raped and done to death. Now this is the power that men use over women. She was showing that she is smart, she had discovered certain things, they didn't want her voice to be heard. They wanted to silence her voice. It's not about one Abhaya. I'm not calling her by name, as I've always told you, her name should not figure in the papers because she's a rape victim. I've always told you whenever I met you. So, another Abhaya. There was a Nirbhaya. After that, there were five Nirbhayas. After that, laws were made stringent. But where does it fail? It fails at the implementation level. The circumstantial evidence is very important in any investigation. Now, in that case, the circumstantial evidence was destroyed. Immediately after that, people barged into the whole place, which should have been sealed by right. The police just disappeared from there, and the whole thing, whether justice will come the way it should, is a question mark. Because circumstantial evidence is totally destroyed. Then why do her to death in that manner? Should women not work at night? We have changed the act here in Goa. Women should work in night shift. So what is the safety for them? Then we boast about the POSH Act. I am a member of several committees in Goa. What is a POSH Act? I was also local committee chairperson. Local committee, and I have created awareness at that time. Now, what is the use if that the numbers to contact are not pasted on the wall? Who are they supposed to contact? Everybody doesn't know, or Mrs. This one. Everybody doesn't know us. All of us are working in our own field, but nobody knows us. So paste that on the wall. They're forming committees for namesake. They're paying lip service to women. I feel that rape is a despicable act on the part of a civilized society. I respect my brothers. I respect my brothers because they should be there. We are a nation of Rakhi. They're tying Rakhi to our brother. They're born from a woman. So how dare you do this type of an act with her? I want rape to stop. And it's not just about Calcutta. It's about any place. It happens in Goa. A 2-year-old girl was raped. You know this? Recently. Because I handle the one-stop center South Goa, so I get in touch with all the things that are happening there. So what do we do? For whom do we cry? And should we always cry? Should we always demand? And about a stringent act. Unless investigation is done properly, there will be no stringency in any act. It is at the investigation level that the law keepers have to work real hard. They have to see that they gather every bit of evidence. And I'm hoping that this case will go to its logical end. The girl whom we have lost, very dear to us, lost, should get justice. All our doctors in India should get justice. All our women working in the night shift should get justice. All women who are forced to work, there are single women sometimes. They don't have a male with them. So what should they do? So these are questions that need to be answered. I'm happy that the Supreme Court has taken cognizance of this. And there is a stringent act if you're not aware. But if investigation is not done, then death sentence cannot be given. There's a life sentence, there is a... We're talking about rape. Rape happened in Goa in 1992. 16 girls were killed by one person. And it's happening every day. Some are not reported because people don't want to come open with the fact. Because society looks at them with colored eyes. They blame the girl. Don't get raped. Look, tell your sons, don't rape. Don't rape.
Yes.
Please teach your son. I've written one poem on a mother. She's holding her son to her breast. Why can't she put into his ears that look here, son. You're a son. Take care of all the women. They have their own dignity. They have their own respect. We are equal to men. I'm sorry, and my dear sister, learn that we, and teach that we have to be strong enough to fight like we are fighting now. If we keep up this sisterhood, no one can touch us. We are stronger than the men. Otherwise, I say, give a man a mental shock. He won't survive as long as we do. Please get justice. We are fighting for justice. We want justice for the girl who has been done to death, who is very dear to us. Not only just the girl, that girl, but all girls.
I mean, there is equality, man and woman, but that means. Now, today, I'm just police. It's equality, asa, or what location? I don't know. Nan, girl, yeah, that girl, deep eye. That girl, no one's helping her doing well. As Kerala, I'm going to that. Nan, girl, yeah, change your attitude. Job line, sabla sudha de asa la mukhya security na. So amche sagyacho khas hanga jomul sagyacho ekus demand ki bailang security milche. Jar koni khadas karta bailanche dole uru aso popa ta tai doy tanna sang gelo uspan. Aaj rape jawa he common zala pun ta jara ami kire karta. Government khoy basla ugi shan he jam pavna. Haje mukar bailang kitle patantre mepan jay jashi ami mhanta ki mela pun ta ugi mela. So majhe patan aaj kal ami ashi aaj ami he karta. ताजो रिजल्ट असो आसपाक जाय की बायलांक खरे तरेन स्वातंत्र्य मेळपाक जाय बायलेक खंयच वचपाक येवपाक भंय दिसूंक जायना आपूण स्वता काम करता स्वता पांयचेर उबी आसा आपूण आपले कुटुंब पोसता ती अभिमानान जेन्ना ती जगता तेन्ना तिका हो भंय मनान उरू जायना आनी म्हजे कोतान ती सगळीं जी आमी हांगा जमल्या ताजो एकूच रिक्वेस्ट आसा की जो कोण धाडस करतलो ताजी पायरी ताका दाखोवन मेळूंक जाय आज एकट्यान धाडस केलें फाल्यां दोग जाणां करतात सो म्हाका दिसता जेन्ना एकटोच हें पावल उबारता ताजेच पावल जर थंयच बंद जालें तर फुडलो कोणी धाडस करून पावचो ना आनी असो लॉ आयल्या शिवाय आमकां घटकांकार ना आनी आसा जाल्यार ताजी अंमलबजावणी 100% जावपाक जाय आनी बायलांक सेक्युरिटी ही मेळपाकूच जाय
ऑल नो अबाउट वॉट हॅपन इन कॅल्कुटा बट बेसिकली वी are demanding justice, speedy justice. We want the justice delayed is basically justice denied. We all know that. We want the victim and her family should get closure on this issue. We also want safety of women. I am also a working woman. We demand that in all workplaces, women of all caders should be provided with security. It should be the issue of the state and of course individual players to make sure that women are provided with this, and it is our right. We also look to seek to educate men. I think sons and husbands and men of the community have also to be educated about women's rights, what it is, good touch, bad touch, what is permissible and what is not. So we look to a better society and we hope for optimistic for a better future.
Be adequate representation. When this task force is made, the local government also will make this task force. We want adequate representation of women on this task force. It is not right की तुम्ही थोडेशा कोणतरी गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल्सांक घेऊन दादल्यांक बसवून थंय टास्क फोर्स केलो. वी वॉन्ट एडिक्युएट रिप्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ द विमेन ऑन दीस टास्क फोर्स, इक्वल रिप्रेझेंटेशन इन द साऊथ गोवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट अँड इन द नॉर्थ गोवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट, अँड देर शूड बी एडिक्युएट रिप्रेझेंटेशन. सेकंडली, आजच वन ऑफ द महिला मंडळ लेडीज अँड ॲक्टिव्ह मेंबर ऑफ महिला मंडळ, शी कॉल्ड मी अँड शी सेड दॅट वेन शी वॉज ट्रॅव्हलिंग बाय अ बस देर वॉज सम अब्यूज, फिजिकल अब्यूज ऑफ अ गर्ल, द यंग गर्ल इन द बसेस in the bus, and she fired that boy. But what I'm saying, when the country is burning with these issues, still men dare to do this. So we also demand that during the peak hours, the transport ministry should take cognizance of this demand, and also the KTC, why not keep buses exclusively for women to travel to their workplaces? They can very well do it. Those buses which are going to Vasco, Ponda, Mapsa, I mean Panjim, keep exclusive buses. We are only demanding during the peak hours, which can easily be done. For women to have equal playing ground, safety is most important, and all government offices should have the guidelines of the Sexual Harassment Act in place. We are talking about big things like the Vishakha Committee and the Sexual Harassment Act. But today also there are so many institutions, government itself, forget the corporate or other companies which are, governments do not have the guidelines pasted on their walls. If there is a sexual harassment at place, there is some kind of a sexual abuse in the working place, nobody knows whom to approach also. So let all these be very clear and with a properly thing pasted on the walls of all the offices. One thing is, secondly, if there is always a local district committee, South Goa district committee and North Goa for the Sexual Harassment Act, nobody is aware of it. So at least there should be sensitization by the government bodies and especially by the women and the child welfare ministry, that they should know if a woman experiences abuse in a workplace, whom to approach. They don't even know whom to approach. We don't even know who is the local district body, who is the chairperson of that local district body. So these are the things that the government should be well aware of, and they should try to put this into place. And the lastly, and the foremost demand from the women's body is, we require 33% reservation. Because I think after we have 33% reservation bill, women bill in the parliament or in the local legislative bodies, only then our voices will be heard. And that will be a true step towards the empowerment of the women. Because in 2023, I think we heard that the women reservation bill was passed, but it is still under the secrecy, the veils of secrecy. So I think this is one of the foremost demand of us.
Subscribe and follow our YouTube and Facebook channel for more videos.